In this video, I'll show the Caterpillar exercise, a great exercise that brings both the front and the back of the torso in touch with the floor and thus have the potential to stimulate acupressure points both on the front and the back of the torso. What you will also see is, since I'm keeping my feet off the floor at all times, it's a great lower abdominal as well as an upper back exercise. Here's what the exercise looks like.